time was, if you wanted to party literally all night, you'd have to go to a probably illegal warehouse rave. Now, normal nightclubs are staying open later and later. Heaven, a largely gay club which holds 1,500 people, now closes at 3:30. It would like to stay open till 8 a.m. on Saturday and Sunday mornings. But today, a Westminster Council licensing committee refused the application, to the relief of local businessmen.
We're absolutely delighted with the result, and I just hope that our business now won't be damaged any further.
What has been the effect in the past?
The effect has been a certain amount of noise pollution, and we hope that this is brought an end to it.
Unlike many other late-night clubs, Heaven, just behind Charing Cross Station, is surrounded by hotels and shops. At 8 in the morning, local businessmen didn't want their clients to have to contend with departing clubbers or the inevitably delayed clean-up operation. They can rest easy on that score, but even with a 3:30 close, local residents still can't get a wink.
People arrive and depart any time between 10:30 and 3:00 in the morning. The cars have stereo blaring with music. They're fighting, they're shouting, they're screaming. It's impossible to sleep.
But more and more London clubs are succeeding where Heaven failed and getting late licences for dancing, if not drinking. And a handful even go 24 hours a day.
I think over the last year or 18 months, we've seen probably about 18 clubs who have now applied for licences up until 6:00 in the morning. And there's a feeling amongst other club owners that if they haven't got these licences, then clients are going to go to those premises and they're going to be done out of business, as it were. And so there's an interest in them applying for them as well.
So although Heaven's management and their lawyers never really expected to win, they will be appealing today's decision. David Strawn for Thames News.